I booked the thumbnail for the past, like, wait, I don't, hold on. Let me hit him with this. I trust you guys will make something of that. Thank you, Ben. Gonna be in the first day TV.
Your weight should be perceived as soon as possible. Keep moving. Don't stop. Keep walking.
Thank you. we acknowledge the land and labor of the Ohlone people, whose connection to this land we remember and whose presence, past, present, and future, we respect. We acknowledge that the land we are meeting on today is the original homeland of the Ohlone people. Now, without further ado, hello and welcome to the Multicultural Assembly. We are your 2024 Homecoming Multicultural Committee, and we are so grateful for the chance to organize something as wonderful as this for everyone here.
This is just the beginning of a truly splendid week of celebrating the beauty of diversity. We hope you're all ready to begin MCV 2024 with a bang. We would like to thank all the performers today for all their efforts into making this assembly possible. We hope that all of you guys will enjoy the rest of this week. Don't be afraid to cheer for not just your own culture, but the multitudes of them represented at this school. And now, please welcome Russell with the National Anthem.
Thank you so much, Red Wine Productions, for an amazing performance. Indian fusion singing artfully combines classical Hindustani vocal techniques and aspects of modern Bollywood music to celebrate Indian heritage and cultural unity. The song Mohin Rag Galal, a beautiful modern interpretation of Indian folklore, represents the core of Indian fusion.
Thank you.
multiple disciplines. The very forms have an expressive nature, focusing on telling a story through intricate hand gestures, complicated footwork, and articulate visual expressions. Today's showcase will highlight three major dance forms: Pallav, originating from North India, Kuchipudi from Andhra Pradesh, and Bharatanatyam with its roots in Tamil Nadu.
Thank you. his favors in Vietnam for bringing good luck and prosperity to families that honor and honor. In Vietnamese folklore, the lion's power and courage ward off evil spirits from the past and protect people during the visit of the year. The Vietnamese hat, or long, is a famous symbol of the country's agricultural heritage and its simplicity of its village life.
Shh. This style of kung fu was developed in South China during the 19th century and is most
experts grappling techniques and powerful strikes. For those who are curious, the first clandestine group performed in the multicultural assembly was in 2005, 19 years ago, and one month he will be 70 years old.
Thank you.
movements influenced by traditional Chinese martial arts and opera. Through blending strength and delicacy, this style reflects ideals of balance and harmony fundamental to Chinese culture.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
music that originated from South Korea, as K-pop continued to flourish, many entertainment companies such as J-Wood, BNSF, were introduced to top girl and boy groups. K-pop today is becoming more popular every day worldwide.
Thank you. Can we give a huge round of applause for all the incredible performers who worked so hard? Thank you so, so much to all the performers. And can we please have our leaders of this week, the HC Quada, behind the scenes to make this week, so thank you so much. Please give them a huge round of applause. Thank you for being a great audience.